Hello everyone, and welcome back to I Am Ghost channel. We're in day three. That's right, day three. So, little flyer popped up. It says, ever dream of building your own movie studio? Who hasn't? Check out Blockbuster Inc., a new game we're working on together with Superfly Fox. Designing amazing sets in the universe. Yourself in the rich history of cinema. Head over here to check it out. I'm gonna say, don't show me this again. Happy Easter, celebrate the holiday with us and look around the slums to find Easter eggs. We'll unlock new Easter themed furniture. Hop around the suburbs to locate Easter bags and continue unique items that will fulfill your storage. That's right, everyone, it's Easter time. And as we go to check in, as you've seen earlier, the Easter Bunny does all our stuff today. Yep, we're dressed as the Easter Bunny. So, again, welcome to I Am Ghost channel, and I am Ghost, your host, with the most, of course, haha. And if you like my videos, hit subscribe, and you can also check me out on the, not just YouTube, but Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, TikTok, and Instagram. We're just waiting for this to log on in. Don't mind me. Gotta enjoy chocolate. There we go. Okay, so why am I over here cleaning this lady's house? Okay, is that it? Yes. And we gotta begin our renovation. So, So, let's see what she wants. See, in the kitchen, she wants tile. Boy. No, she drives me a little crazy with this, but okay. This is blue. But kind of the kitchen half. And for the kitchen, she wants blue walls now. Let's see. So it looks like first thing I'm gonna have to do here. Okay. Let's see. Oh, so she wants the whole wall blue. She wants the whole tile blue. So let's go ahead. Okay. Now she wants a fridge. Okay. She wants a cooker. She wants a kitchen hood. There we go. She wants a kitchen scale. Let's go ahead and sell this then. wants a coffee machine, so we're gonna go ahead and give her a coffee machine. Oh, she does want a microwave. Oh. She's killing me here. I can put the microwave back in. She wants a little wall decor. So, let's go ahead and get her some wall decor. She wants a lovely painting. Okay, there we go. I think she'll be happy with that. Let's see. Nice stuff. Enjoy the refreshing look. I've just sent you the overdue. You all overdue money. Sorry for the delay. I threw in some extras since you were so cool. Awesome. She paid me. Yay. See, my bills are flashing. Oh, she's about to call me for the mice in a minute. She's gonna message me. I'll send my pro over and he's gonna kill the mice for you. Alrighty. Let's go ahead. You're like me, we'll be able to renovate the apartment. Okay. She happy helping me solve the problem. Good luck. Okay. Go ahead. Let's begin this clean out. See, there's my bunny suit. Hopping along. I love the bunny, man. Loving the bunny. Hope everyone's enjoying Easter break. Okay. So we need a bathroom, a kitchen. Okay. So let's sell this. Sell this. I'm gonna leave that there. Okay. So let's go for, how do I want to do this? She wants a bathroom, kitchen. Okay, so I'm gonna put a door there. She want just a bathroom and a kitchen? Okay, so she just wants a bathroom and a kitchen. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna demolish for a minute. how big does she want in the bathroom? She wants a bathtub. She wants a big bathroom. Nauseous. And we're gonna build. Out here. I'm gonna put a door over here. And so is that where we come in? Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. So let's try this again. So let's go over here. There we go. That door there. Okay. So she prefers linoleum. Doesn't see a particular color. So let's go ahead and make it white. Everybody likes this yellow. Okay, she wants a bathtub. Let's see what she prefers. Come on. She dislikes scent. Okay. Okay. She wants a nice size bathroom. So let's go ahead and give her one. Let's go ahead and put her tub over here. Let's move it. And we're gonna get our toilet. Part of me. There. Toilet paper. So let's come down here a little. For a minute. I'm just gonna move this out here for right now. Can we get in a little closer? Okay. Sink. Let's give her a nice bathroom sink, guys. In between the windows. Okay, bathroom mirror. Pretty nice. Rug. Two big plants. Go ahead and we'll sell this one. Okay, now for the kitchen. So we're gonna go ahead with a finished floor. She wants a hardwood floor. She wants green walls. She wants a kitchen sink. We kind of put the sink over here. Underneath the window, because I think it looks nice. Let's go ahead and hook up some water there. Go. She wants three kitchen cabinets. Now I noticed we had a nice little wall cabinet up here. So I'm gonna head in that. A fridge. She wants three kitchen cabinets. So I'm gonna go ahead and hook this here. I'll move this to here. I think that looks nice. I still think this is wrong. That's where they go. She wants one more kitchen cabinet. Let's move this one. Let's give her. Okay, she wants a cooker. Here. And we're gonna need a hookup. So has anybody else noticed all these stuff here? Stoves and stuff is all. Okay. Fridge in. Can't put my fridge here. Hang there. She wants a kettle. Let's give her a little kettle. She wants a blender. Let's give her a blender. She wants a kitchen scale. Looks like she's a cook. I think this lady's a cook. Shoe stand. We're gonna put the shoe stand over here by the door. I think it'll look nice. Along with a little coat rack. This side. Okay. Now, she wants an umbrella rack. Put that right here. I'll go ahead and grab this cabinet and I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna spin it down here a little bit. Nice. So I'm gonna do her kitchen slash living room. It'll look very lovely. Go. Gotta throw another outlet in, of course. I'm gonna throw a couple outlets in over here. Let's go ahead and throw a couch in. Okay, and a little coffee table. Just a little bit. It will still get around. All right, let's move this. Or do I want to go with it? Okay, because yeah, I still gotta put a bookshelf in here. So how about we put just like this. Let's move this over here. And move. Now let's here. Go. And we are gonna move the coffee table. Let's turn it. We're gonna move this. There we go. Now, she wants a little rug. Let's go ahead and put a rug here. Something kind of nice. Two speakers. A little something a little more nicer. Let's see, can we? Nope, we're not gonna be able to, are we? Oh, okay, so that. And speakers at the wall. DVDs. Since she likes her DVDs, I'm wondering. I'm just gonna put them here. So they kinda look like they're scattered a little bit. Like she was going through them. Bookshelf. Yep. Okay. Bookshelf. Let's see what role we have on some models. Okay. 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 Oh yeah, something's blocking it. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Can we put one there? Can we put one over here? I bet. Move this. This one. Yep. Okay, and we move these. This there. Let's go ahead and turn it around. Nice, nice. Okay, she wants a couple posters. Let's do Adventures in the Quakes. Let's go ahead and do Jazz poster over here. Now, she wants two books and two plates for some common stuff, which is fine. That's easy. Okay, I'll put some books there. Some books there. small plants. We can put. All right, let's move this. Let's move this. She wants to plant. Little rose. Can we put the rose on a counter? It's gonna look quite pretty. There we go. And then she wants a fan. So let's go ahead and give her a nice big industrial fan. And I think we are all set. Let's go ahead and deliver the job and see what it says. Puzzle jobs renovation requires a wise and patient approach to the problem because of the very little space compared to the number of furniture pieces. This need to say they are more challenging than creative renovation jobs, although paid much better at the same time. Ooh. Okay, let's see what this lady says. She's checking our work. She might not be happy that I still use her old cabinets, though. More space. All right, we unlocked some items. Okay. Reservation to his room. Create a kid's room. That sounds like fun. Just wanted to inform you of the current. Let's see. Thank you for doing your perfect. You're welcome. You're pretty cool. Yep. I can do. To inform you of the current bonus occupations, your collection illustration is still okay. More job stuff. Okay. Now let's go ahead and get comfortable for a minute. Okay, so let's go ahead and accept. I'm gonna go ahead and accept a couple of these. Dear IamGhost, remember that you'll be my new go-to guy for a while, but said as what we were getting is long, quiet, nice. Let's hope we won't be let down. Sincerely, Spencer Parts. Okay. Begin cleaning. Restore. Let's see. He wants a kid's room. I'm surmising I'm turning that room into the kid's room. Yes, I do. Okay. So I like to really see my task at hand. Let's sell those. Okay. Unique and basic. Linoleum floor. Unique and basic. Okay. Let's go ahead and do a unique floor. We're gonna do a unique red. Once a single bed. Little fort. One of three. Climbing wall. Okay. Put out his mom. Wants to climb the wall. Set there. Toy armory. All we need left is the pillow floor. All right. Okay. Place one here. One here. Somewhere over here. But now he can't get to that. Okay. This. So let's for a minute. Okay. Oh, it's a kid's bed. Ah. small decoration. Wow. That is a crazy small space. Okay. So, we're in this crazy small space thing. Okay, let's figure this out. It's gotta be able to go on either side. Sell this for a minute. Let's move this. This over here. That up there. This up here. Pile of clothes up here. So far, so good, right? Okay. Let's move this right there. Right? Okay. Right there. Why are we there? That back even more. Okay. One more forte. Nope, but still tell me the bed is the issue. Okay. There's a way to do this. How am I supposed to put a bed and a 3/4 inch in here? This one is so small. Okay. Pile of clothes is easy. For it, so it's hard. They can't intersect one another. Now. It's feet placing. They're all at the bottom of the bed, right? Yep. Okay. So that's the problem. Get this, everybody. I'm just trying to figure out how. I just can't have anything down here. So, this pillow fort thing. So it's making it hard. Why does he have to have three pillow forts? Wait a minute. I give this child this rusty looking bed. Why did I give the child a rusty looking bed? Is this the smallest one? Exactly. So he's gonna say it's black on one side. So far, so good. You got one. This is kind of a hard one. Come on, literally. Pillow fort. Nothing else like pillow fort wise. Vintage, anything. Literally, that's the only pillow fort they have. Oh. bunch of the smallest bed that's in here, right? Any problem now with the old crusty bed? Are you serious? I don't have any problem with the old crusty bed, huh? Really wish there was a new way of turning this. Oh. Okay, everyone, this is a really tough one. I don't know, you guys. I'm gonna have to bail on this one, I think. Thank you. I have to take a negative one on that one, guys. Other than a small bedroom, but nothing that small. No, we're gonna just cancel lease because you want the cheapest thing in the world. You've already had me re-renovate several times. I'm not cutting losses here. Okay. Create a workshop. I'm gonna see what I can do. Yep. Something else is starting to break, huh? Oh. Yeah. There we go. Okay.
Please help. We accidentally put in the wrong discount amount, and our studio has been flooded with orders already. We can no longer afford to delay the delivery due to losing all the customers and our ratings. We must get new cameras, lights, green screens, and quickly to help with this order. We weren't expecting this much trouble with running a business.
Alrighty.
If you ever need any advertising done after this, let us know, and we'll do one on the house.
Boy, it's really, really jumping off here, huh? Yeah, I lost the tenant thingy. Ah, thank you. Thank you. Okay. Let's begin cleaning this stuff. Let's scrap it, because... Okay, Mr. Bunny, hopping along here. So now we have the studio to rebuild. Studio, that's an apartment. Let's see, what are we gonna do? Come on. Alrighty. Quite a big space. Let's renovate. Kind of hope Bunny thing's kind of still freaking me out a little. Hardwood floors. Okay. Finishing wall blue. No, is there anything that these people don't like? Okay, that's what they're going for. We're gonna go for contemporary blue. Modern is the only green screen. They all need power, huh? Everything needs a jolt of power. Okay. Camera rails. Let's go right here. Of course. Still needs power. Man. In this corner too. Okay, let's spin this around. Right here. There we go. Let's go ahead and put that here. One of two. And we're gonna put one. Right here. Do, 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 do. Right in the middle. Okay. Mocap desk. Let's put that. Yeah, we know. We're gonna need lots of power, huh? This douse is bad boy with a bunch of power. Oh, it's not gonna let me know. There we go. Yeah, let's put some power over here. I'll put two of them here. Move it for 1 minute. That there. This up here. Over here. There we go. Put in front of the green screen. Put it there. Chair. Here. Try to put an outlet here. they put strips all over this floor. Everything has lights. No matter where you are, you should be able to plug on it. Is that everything? Let's see. Nope. Mocap equipment. Something's blocking it, right? See, he's happy with my studio. So everyone, just checking. Come on. Woohoo! Okay. Unique items are unlocked. Nice. Beach row. Cars will make our budget. Wait, where's create an apartment? Fit yoga enthusiast. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and accept a couple of these. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's begin cleaning it real quick. Actually, I'm going to take a quick pause and I will actually be right back. Just give me a moment.